everyone. I'm Krista Seiden, analytics advocate at Google. And today I'm joined by Rotimi Easydo, who is a product manager on Google Optimize. In this quick tip video, Rotimi is going to walk us through the new Optimize AdWords integration. Now, this is super exciting if you're doing anything with AdWords and Optimize. And so with that, I'm going to go ahead and hand it over.
Awesome. Thanks so much, Krista. There's been a lot of work to ensure that customers are able to see ads that are relevant to them. So say, for example, I'm interested in a particular model of shoes. Generally, when I search for keywords that are related to those shoes, I'm usually presented with a set of, you know, super relevant ads mostly. Unfortunately, the experience when you actually click on some of these ads has been less than ideal. You go to the page and then you find out that what motivated you to click the ad is actually pretty difficult to find, or sometimes not even available there. With the Optimize AdWords integration, it's going to be really, really easy for you to identify the landing pages that will best match the intent of your customers. So that way, you can provide an experience that's very consistent from the ad click all the way to your actual product site. And so with that said, I'll jump into Optimize and show you how it's done. So we're going to create an experiment. Let's just name this my first AdWords experiment. And for this experiment, we're going to be targeting the Google Merchandise Store, which is a really cool store that we have for purchasing apparel, YouTube hats, that sort of thing. We're going to run a simple A-B test. And I'm going to go ahead and create this. So once I'm here, my first step now is to go ahead and target this experiment to a particular AdWords campaign. So to do this, it is incredibly simple and will only take us just a few clicks. So we'll go ahead and hit Create Rule, and then we can select the Google AdWords option. And in there, we have an option to either target the AdWords account, the campaign, the ad groups, or even specific keywords. In our case, let's go ahead and target this experiment to some specific keywords that are part of the advertising pool that we have. So I select my AdWords account, and then I can specify my desired campaign. There's full search functionality provided here, so if you have a lot of campaigns, you can easily identify the one that you care about. I can go ahead and do the same thing for my ad group, and we also will highlight the ad groups that are paused, so that way you ensure that you're selecting the appropriate ad groups that are applicable to your current site. Let's go ahead and select the apparel ad group, and once there, we can provide a set of keywords. In our case, let's focus on YouTube for a second, and basically filter down to the YouTuber shirt keywords. Once this is done, I just simply hit add and the targeting rule is in place. What this now means is that every customer who comes to my landing page, in this case, the Google Merchandise Store, by clicking on an ad that was related to a search for YouTuber shirts or YouTuber shirts, will be eligible to participate in this experiment. With this, I can very easily create versions of my page that are targeted to this particular audience. So say, for example, have someone on the page wearing a YouTube shirt or calling out the fact that some of our YouTube shirts are on sale.
Great, thanks, Rotimi. I'm super excited by this integration because I know that we've talked about making sure that we are targeting people from ad to landing page often, mm-hmm. but it hasn't been easy thus far. You've had to get pretty creative with audiences mm-hmm. and targeting options. But now with this integration, it's really easy. It's right out of the box. You saw that all of your keywords are right there for you to select from once you've selected the appropriate ad groups and set up there. So I think this is super exciting. Hopefully you guys too, and thanks for watching.
Yeah, thanks so much, Krista.